insurgencies in the Balkans, in Chechnya, Afghanistan, especially Iraq, when the height of the fighting was there. Those that don't get killed.